This is what's gotten me through the last 4 years of pep rallies, imagining myself walking along the Seine and standing on top of the Eiffel Tower.
Do you mind if we order?
Grace, go with Meg and Emma. Have a great trip.
Paris.
Nobody pinch me.
The Junior Ambassador Suite offers luxury accommodations.
I single-handedly chose the worst tour in all of Paris. They're leaving.
She's here.
This is crazy. It's me, Cordelia. Mother's forcing me to go to some charity thing.
You look just like her.
Look this way.
You're like twins.
This way.
Excuse me, Miss Scott. As you requested, a 26-pound lobster.
I shall take it in my room.
First class.
We are way out of our league.
This was never part of the plan. I'm out.
Real Cordelia gets to play hooky for a few days.
And we
all get the vacation that we deserve.
Cordelia!
Your car's waiting.
Thank you.
We are going to Monte Carlo.
We'll get caught. Then you'll get to say I told you so.
Jet Set and heiress Cordelia Winthrop Scott.
Oh.
What?
Cordelia, you are a bad girl.
What'd I do?
What didn't you do?
Hello. How hard can it be?
Try on the Dior. You'd look like a $1 million.
Cordelia, there's something different about you.
Different?
I have been wearing the boots.
She totally bought it. Who says
you're not
perfect?
Who says you're not worth it? Who says you're not what I expected. You're different. Who says you're not beautiful? Who
says? Hi.
I finally meet a guy who likes me for me. And I'm not even me.
Cordelia, wait!
Monte Carlo.
What's she doing here?
Go!
Wow, you can see everything from up here.